Breaking news to tell you about right now. Northwest Fire is on the scene of an RV fire. Take a look at this video just coming in. Happened along the I-10 at the Tangerine exit. You can see firefighters trying to knock down those flames. They say the westbound lanes closed for the next hour. No reports of any injuries. No idea on how this fire started. But I guess the priority right now is to put out the flames and clean out that scene. So again, avoid this area if you can for the next hour.